I created Massage Hope to be a massage center where people can come and get like quality massage. When you think of massage, it can go in many different directions, but I wanted a place where all the therapists were highly qualified, able to give really good massage, be able to focus on and give that person what they needed as far as helping them with their problems. On top of that, I didn't want a clinical feel when it came to the actual establishment. And so I wanted a nice, soothing, relaxing, very professional looking place where if you did want to come and just relax also, that's like the easy part of our job with our therapists because they're so talented. Relaxing is just is an easy part and you're going to get a great relaxing massage. But really our goal was to help people that have like muscular issues going on.
I love coming to Massage Hope because every therapist that I've ever seen has done a fabulous job. I'm always leaving here very pleased with massage with whoever I go to, and you don't find that at a lot of places. So it really has been just an amazing business to find.
We stand out because of the talent of our therapists. I'm really picky about who works here. I've been doing this almost 12 years, big student and fan of massage. I still study it, and I look for therapists that have the same character and attitude.
I love working at Massage Hope for many reasons. The owner, Johnny Coons, is a great person to work for. He really cares about all his employees. He makes sure that not only do we feel comfortable working here, that we feel part of the family and part of the team.
I never had any experience working in Loudoun County until I opened up Massage Hope. And I quickly got involved with the Loudoun Chamber. I wanted to thank you all for considering us for this award. Winning it would be just a huge highlight, and it's a huge goal of mine. And I'm really looking forward to just giving back and keep participating in everything that you guys have to offer. I love the Chamber and I'm a proud member of it.